And as we all know, Wellington is the hub for musical talent, with the likes of Fat Freddy's Drop, Eva Luncombe, the Black Seeds, just to name a few. And as Nikki Siolepa found out, there are more surprises to be found in the capital.
Ta'alofa, guys. When I think of Wellington, I think of the Beehive, the Mighty Hurricanes, cameramen on rollerblades, Te Papa, and I'm not talking about the Māori Waiata either, although that is a favourite. Could be E Papa. But Wellington is a bag of mixed lollies, and I tell you what, you never know what you're going to find down here.
Meet Moana Ete. Born here in Wellie on April 23rd, 1989, Mo, as her mates call her, is one of New Zealand's rising musical stars. In 2006, she entered the Smoke-Free Rock Quest and came second in the Wellington Regionals and third in the national competition. She also won the Top Vocalist Award.
Tell me about that experience.
Well, it was my last year of high school, so yeah, I just kind of entered. I really didn't think I'd get anywhere because I, you know, you kind of go there and see all these kind of emo bands and like kind of felt really out of place and stuck out quite a lot, but I think it was to my advantage at the end of the day.
Moana's soulful sounds can be heard with her old band, The Chaperones, on Bebo and MySpace. She recently performed at the Wellington Fringe Festival with her new band, The Common Room, all of whom are drama students with Mo at Toi Whakaari New Zealand Drama School in Wellington.
So who got you interested in to music and singing?
Oh, it was just always around there, like in church, obviously, like church choir and my mum also in kapaka and things. It was just something that was inevitable, I think, just to pick up on it. And there was always a piano or a guitar around. But it wasn't like, I didn't have psycho parents who were like, look, you have to like play this, play that, play that. I just picked it up on my own because it was just lying around, so, yeah.
Like you didn't pick up a chainsaw.
Yeah, I doubt.
Luckily it wasn't just lying around.
Yeah. And if you recognise the last name, you were on the right track. Mo's dad, Itawate Ete, is half of the comedy duo, yeah, Laughing Samoans.
Were you influenced by your dad being in show business?
No, not really. I mean, I've learned a lot from him, just, but I think a lot of what I'm doing is just my own buzz and my own kind of interest and curiosity, so, but if anything I've learned from dad is just that good things take time and not to rush anything but still be proactive.
Mo's featured on the Nomads' latest album and is looking to team up with other established Wellington artists. Moana and the Common Room are currently recording their debut EP, set for release this year.
Successful New Zealand artists have come out of the Rock Quest. So do you think that's the same sort of path that you might follow?
Fingers crossed, eh? Fingers crossed. Well, I guess this is how it goes, how it goes.
I guess this is how it goes, how it goes. And our fingers are crossed for you too, Mo. All the best.